and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's big celebration.
Oh, Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry. He's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise.
Oh, boy.
But now, it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
We're gonna have a party like none you've ever seen before.
Oh, this is so exciting. We better get ready.
So much anticipation. Just feel it in the air. A magical occasion for everyone to share.
Hey, look, we got decorations.
Oh, they're perfect.
Some very special guests to today's castle party. They're gonna dream along with us.
That's the surprise.
But no, they're gonna bring their dreams along to share.
Ah, fool. Nobody believes in dreams anymore.
Oh, Donald, you mean you don't believe in dreams? Oh, why, everyone believes in dreams. You see, that's the only way dreams can come true.
I bet all our pals out there believe in dreams, don't ya? What do you say, gang? Tell us your dreams real loud.
I want to be a beautiful princess.
Did you say be a princess? Me too.
Hey, I've always wanted to be a pirate too.
Hot dog! You see, Donald, everybody has a dream. You just have to believe. Come on, gang. Let's show Donald we all believe in our dreams. Just reach down deep inside and find the magic in your heart. Then, on the count of three, we'll all wish together real loud by saying, dreams come true.
It'll never work.
All right. Concentrate, everybody. Are you ready now? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
What's that?
That music! Those voices! It's beautiful!
See? We all believed together, and it worked!
What worked?
The dream! It's coming true!
And look! Our guests have arrived!
Oh.
is what makes life divine.
I'm all aglow,
and now I know the key to our heaven is mine.
Someday my prince will come.
Someday I'll find my love.
And how thrilling that moment will be when the prince of my dreams comes to me.
I know you, I walked with you once upon a dream.
But if I knew you, I know what you'll do.
You'll love me at once, the way you did once
upon a dream.
Oh my, that was so romantic. Why, it's just like a dream come true.
Say, Minnie, would you like to join them?
Me? Oh, no, I couldn't. I'm not a princess.
Gosh, Minnie, you've always been a princess to me.
Oh, Mickey.
Mm-mm. Your Highness, may I have this dance?
Oh, I'd love to.
Some dream. It was
kind of mushy if you ask me.
You know, Donald, that sure was pretty. But if I had a dream come true, my dream would be full of fun and adventure.
Did someone say adventure?
Gorge, that was me.
Well then, adventure it is.
Here we go again.
So hoist the anchor, raise the sails, fall in line, you swabs. It's time to set sail for adventure. An adventure that begins with...
Pirates! Oh, pirates, life is a wonderful life. We're roving over the sea. Give me a career as a buccaneer. It's the life of a pirate for me. Oh, the life of a pirate for me.
We always make these trips to crook what we can crook.
We have to sing yo-ho, yo-ho.
We sing it whether we come or go.
Cause that's the only song we know.
The pirate sails, yes. We work for many a penny, we plunder for many a crew, but never a day so well as you.
Hold? Gorge, it's the real Captain Hook.
And what are you supposed to be?
We are pirates.
Pirates? Did you hear that, Smee? They're pirates.
Oh, yeah, Kevin, I heard them. Pirates.
Well, if they were really pirates, then I suppose they'd know how to fight like a pirate. En garde! Run, you cowards!
your challenge, Hook.
You Peter Pan?
On guard! Give it to him, Kippy!
Oh, this is fun!
Speed, you blathering idiot! Get the dough! This time, Peter Pan.
I say, Captain, do you hear something?
What?
Do you think it could be your old friend, the crocodile?
Crocodile? Where? I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Where? Smee!
Or over there?
Smee!
Or right behind you?
Smee!
Just the claw!
Gosh, what was that?
Well, well, quite a glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true! Poor little duck. No one truly believes in dreams any longer. Which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
What I believe in dreams?
That you believe in dreams is of very little consequence.
What everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
Captain.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams come true.
Mr. Smee, I believe it's time we took our leave of this little party.
Wait for me! Imbeciles! And you! You may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me!
You did it!
By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Gosh, Donald, that sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I was nothing.
Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
Dreams come true. Dreams come true. Dreams come true.
Daydream is possible.
your fantasies and dreams set sail.